Let's play. My god, I already hear some stuff. Oh, while we're actually on the topic of starting this game, give me 1 second. Okay, let's go. I need to close some stuff really quickly, and I think we are good to go. In just a bit. Alright. Alright, let's go, let's go. I hear some weird shit going on downstairs, bro. Oh, that's good water. My god, they're fucking massacring someone down there, bro. What is going on? Do I have to go inside there? Oh, I gotta pull this thing, huh? Now I'm strong enough to pull this thing on my own suddenly. Back then I needed that other guy. What's up with this? Sometimes, man. Okay, alright. Let's push you from the other side. Okay, grab onto it. Boom. Oh no! Fuck. That's not what I meant to do. I forget the controls are supposed to be literal, so if I'm going like forward, I have to press D here instead of W. I keep forgetting that sometimes. Because usually that isn't the case. Oh no. I think I gotta kill both of them with this spoon, but then I don't know what lies ahead. There's a cracked one on the top. Oh boy. Oh, come on. I missed him by an inch. Motherfucker should have leaped. Just leap forward and kill him. Is that so hard? God damn. All right. One down. Second down. Come on, boy. Oh, girl. Let's go. Third down. Come on. Quadra kill. Let's go, baby. That quadra kill. With the ace. I love it. Are there more? There's more. Oh boy, what is this? Oh. No! Of course that's not what I meant to do. I thought I could open that, bait them in, and then run back and grab my spoon to kill these motherfuckers. Oh, come on. Alright, that's fine. That's fine. I'm gonna get it this time. I know what I have to do. I know the exact centimeter, the exact millimeter that I have to land, that I have to grab this, and... Okay, I miscalculated. I miscalculated. I'm running the numbers again. Give me a second. Alright. Okay, I got the numbers down, chat. I got the numbers down. Let's go. Come here, boy. Come on, girl. What you got? Oh, come on. No way. There was a slight miscalculation there. Just a slight one. Nothing too bad. Oh, that's bullshit. That's actual bullshit. These guys are just Morbius. They're just leaping into me, huh? Pick that shit up. Let's go. Easy. Nice. Come on, girl. What you got? Come on, boy. Nice. There we go. All right, now I have to get up there. What do I gotta do here? No? Maybe. What is this? No. Okay, there we go. No, that's not the way. That's not the way either. Not exactly sure what I'm supposed to do here. I can't go there because that's suicide. Going right there. What do I do here? Nope. Nope. I'm so confused right now. Okay, let's see if I can open this. No, I can't. I cannot open that. Maybe I have to go there some do something. Oh, wait, I think I got an idea. Ah, there we go. Yeah, I was like, why did this guy's head not break? Now I get it. I'm a genius. What? Fuck out of here. My God. This is still not worse than my high school, though. My high school was worse than this. Oh boy, where do I go from here? No, don't push me. Don't push me. One guy's just crying under there, bro. He's getting bullied by everyone. He just. Oh no. Okay, I get to restart with that. Okay. I thought I just had to make a run for it, but these guys are definitely longer, like faster than me, so. Ew! Well, that's mustard. I was like, who the fuck shat? Ew, what the hell, man? That bitch need to stop that. That's disgusting, homie. Not this time, sucker. Why don't I just use this head the entire time? Oh my God. Oh my God, what is this? He's gonna break that shit. He's gonna put that on top of my eye. Okay, you didn't have to do that. I might need to make a run for this. Thought he was gonna break that, bro. Okay. There we go. My God. Who raised these kids? Where are your parents at? My goodness me. Oh, there's the button right there. I need to throw something at it, I think. This is gonna make a whole lot of noise, but what the hell? You've got to be kidding me, right? You have got to be shitting me. I did not just do that. Oh my God. Oh, maybe I can climb these. Hold up. Okay, there we go. There's another one right there. But I don't think I'll need. No, don't. I think I just need to go up here then. Oh, I'm dead. I'm fine. I thought I died. Okay. All right. No, just keep it down. No, don't mess with that. Last time that happened, there was a lady with the fucking dildo neck that tried to kill you. No, what is that? Maybe I should have ran instead. Okay. Parkour, man. Okay, that's not how it's supposed to go. I should try opening that button. I don't think that's gonna work. I threw that glass jar and the glass jar just broke. Nothing happened. I think I'm supposed to go up here anyways. Because it's just made like that, so. Okay, nice. And now I have to jump here and go there, swing. Swing, swing, hold on. Don't drop that. Don't drop. Nope. Keep it back. Put it back. Oh, what is that? That's disgusting. What do we do here? Okay, we're fine. Oh, somebody was gonna come here, bro. What was the point of this? I don't know why I did that exactly, but let's pick this brain up. There we go. We just used a fucking brain to open a door. Quite literally. Oh no, not this lady again. Not this lady again. She's got the longest neck, man. Are those frogs? Those are frogs. God damn. Weird ass lady. Just eat chicken. Just fucking eat chicken, man. What do I do here? I can't walk up. Okay, now I can. But I might need to go and hide. Like right. I'm good. Nah, you ain't seen nothing. You ain't seen shit, homie. You ain't seen shit. You ain't seen nothing. I'm gonna hide in here. And not walk up for a second because there's a reason why this place was made. I don't hear her coming. God damn, lady. Get out. Move. Shoo. I'm supposed to chill here, I think. Or something like that. Well, I gotta bait her out, I think. That's what I gotta do. She coming? No? Nope. Oh, never mind. She's just chilling in there. What the hell? God damn it, you wasted my time, lady. Do you know how important my time is? Okay, we're good. We're good for now. We gotta get in the. Oh boy. Oh shit. Homie, we dead. Nah, we're good. We're good. Okay. Fuck off. Not again. Me see nothing. Move along. I gotta get in there somehow. I'm not sure how, though. Not exactly sure how I'm supposed to get in there. Huh. Okay. Okay. That's just weird as hell. Okay. I feel like she's a biology teacher, huh? She gotta be a biology teacher. Okay, when she's not looking the next time, I need to go. Oh, fuck, I'm dead. I'm fine. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm okay. I'm alright. Holy shit, that scared me for a second. I was stuck. Oh, one second. I forgot something. Okay, there we go. Alright. Look away. Why am I glitched inside the thing? Okay. Nah, I'm not gonna make my move right now. She can turn any second, and I don't want to. Nope. Oh, come on. How'd she see me behind those books? She got fucking 20/20 vision, bro. I gotta do this shit all over again, really? Okay. Okay. Slowly but surely. Nope. It's too early. It's too early. Too early. Okay, I think I go now. Oh, I dropped down! No! I gotta go back all the way again. I dropped down. She's gonna see me. Nope, I'm fine. Okay, I think I'm good. Easy. Let's go. I'm the greatest. I'm the greatest Little Nightmares player ever. Okay. Shit. Okay, I got a hammer. I'm good. Pull up on me. What you got? There's more than one. There's three that I see. Oh! The fucking traps. I swear to God, I hate those, man. I always forget about the fucking traps. Alright, that's fine. Alright, that's okay. I think we're good. Pull up. Okay, nice. Pull up. Pull up. Any more? There's gotta be more, right? There's gotta be more for in these lockers. Oh, there we go. One right there, one right there. Oh, what? That's bullshit. Come on. I hit his ass. There's no way he lives. Motherfucker phased out like his vision or something, man. Okay, fuck you. Oh, that's complete bullshit. Come on, man. Alright, fine. Okay. Maybe, just maybe. See, that's how you're supposed to fucking attack me, you. Oh, come on, what is that? Every single time. Why am I feel like I'm on time. A little late than usual. Okay, got it. That guy's slow, maybe. Okay. Okay, nice. There's gotta be more because the music's playing. Don't pull up from the... I'm trying to avoid... Oh, there's one right here. Oh, no. I messed up. That guy baited me hard. He BM'd me, and then he baited me, and then he killed my ass. Alright. I'm not gonna fall for it this time. Nice, okay. Let's go. You got a job to do, soldier. Let's go. Oh, there we go. You ain't get me this time. Oh, nice. Okay. Nice. See, I dodged that. Nice. Let's go. Is that it? Oh, that's my guy right there. I thought that was one of theirs. They were just trying to kill their... I don't know. Is that my guy? I think that's my guy. Alright, let's pull him out. I think I just take the hammer. To it. I think we just killed him. Did we just kill him? I think we killed this motherfucker. God damn. You good, homie? I hope I didn't kill you. Okay, he's good. Nice. Easy. Just like that. Professional gameplay. Could not have been easier. No deaths, no nothing. Just a few miscalculations along the way. That's alright. Up, let's go. I'll hold your hand, fine. You must be scared. PTSD and shit. I need your help, buddy. All right. Okay, let's go. Nice. I feel like this is gonna break. No? Okay, we're good. I had a feeling it was gonna break in the middle or something, and she's gonna die anyways. Okay. Piano, there's a rope attached to it for some reason. There's a lever back here. Door's gonna be closed. Okay, well, the most common thing people would probably do is just pull this lever, right? I can't. Okay, I guess I can. I thought I wouldn't be able to pull this piano up by myself, considering how small I am. I think we were meant to break the floor. Maybe not. Maybe we're meant to climb the rope. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We're gonna be here for a while. And I got an achievement. Okay, no, please don't do that. Nope. I'm trying to create some musical tunes, man. What are you doing? Okay, fine. Fine. You happy? Are you happy? Are we supposed to do more of this? No, right? No, there's a lock here. There is another one of those psychos back there. Do we have a key for this? No, we don't. All right, we do not have a key for this. I'm pretty sure he's gonna boost me up here. You gonna boost me up, buddy? Okay, let's go. Good looks, thank you. There's the key. What the hell? Oh, I gotta go behind her, huh? Oh no. Oh, nice. He's a real one, huh? Pull up. Pull up. Boom. My guy's goated. Okay. I think we can just pull this up. Nice. Nice. You're goated, man. I love you. I'm starting to like you now. Okay, just. Okay. Oh, okay, there we go. Whew! Easy. Ah, shit. Okay, I guess we don't even need the fucking hammer. Jeez. What? What do you want me to do there? Let's go. Oh. Okay, yeah. Why do I recognize that piano music? And they still okay. I've definitely heard that before somewhere. I don't remember when or where, but I definitely heard that before. Is that Chopin or something? I don't know, man. I'm just saying the same things. I'm just saying stuff. Oh, that sounds good. Oh, right there. Oh, okay, right. Boost me. Let's go. Come. I pick you up. No? Oh, okay. I see what's going on. Come, pull with me. That sounds so nice, to be honest. If it's that lady. Oh god, it's that lady. Oh no. Oh no, it's that lady. It is that lady. Shit. Never mind. I take it back. We chillin', we chillin'. We okay, we're okay. I'm gonna hide really quickly. Oh, no way, I have to do that entire thing again? I thought it was gonna. Damn it. Yo, what up, Trust? How you doing? How are you doing? Okay. Let's go. Fast, man. Run. I gotta hold this thing. Okay. I'm gonna give her a second. I'm gonna give her a second. Actually, I have to get on top. Oh, I might have to move this thing all the way or something. Damn it. Okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go, soldier. I'm not gonna take any chances, man, but I'm gonna go slow. Move the box. Yeah, I figured I have to move that here. So, okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, okay. No. Nice. Let's go. No! God damn it. Yeah, I thought we could go, but okay, that's fine. That's okay. Let's go, let's go, let's go. No, move it. Oh my God. Let's go, homie. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Let's go. What is wrong with her? Oh my God. Fucking psycho, goddamn. Okay, can we move out now? Okay, we're good. Holy. What a psycho. Let's go. Pull up. Pull up, pull up, pull up. Okay, nice. Oh, please don't break. If this breaks and that thing behind me, she dies, it's just gonna be so sad. I went through so much just to watch her die. Okay, it's not gonna break. We're good. Come on. Hurry up. That's a lot of rain. Oh. Do I not have to? What? Okay. Can I not push this thing or what? Maybe I have to go inside right here. Is that a thing? No. So I do have to go up there. But I can't go there for some reason. I'm so confused. There's nothing in here. Nothing there. Huh. Okay, let's see. Maybe I can push the TV or something. I can't push the TV as well. I can't go there. All right. She'll do something bad at the end. Oh man, we will. We'll see. We'll see what she does. Okay, let me help me out. I'm definitely missing something here. I'm just not sure what exactly I'm missing. Huh. Can I? Oh, okay. There we go. Nice. Now that should work. Oh. Okay, that's fine. I think I get it now. And then I go up here. Oh. Go up there. Jump up here. And then boom. There we go. It's so simple, but sometimes you just have to think for no reason. Alright. How's my stream doing? I'm still dropping frames. I'm not sure why. I shouldn't be, realistically speaking. I shouldn't be dropping frames. But, I don't know. I'm dropping frames. I really shouldn't be dropping frames anymore. Alright. Okay. Aw, that's cute. Oh, wait a minute. That's what we had in the last game. Huh. Didn't we have that on in the last game, or am I tripping? I think we did. Okay, let's see. What we had. Okay, we have to just get in here. Boost me up. Nice. Okay, so this looks like a shop of some kind. So we're gonna meet a businessman who's gonna try to eat us now. Is that what's gonna happen? A businessman. Oh, never mind. We're out of the shop. That's a very small shop, by the way. Her name is Six. Yeah, I think I remember that. Yeah, I remember that. I just I don't know. I just don't use it. Huh. Okay, let's see. I gotta get. Oh, of course. I didn't even see her for a second. I can just push this. There we go. There's no businessman? Yeah, I figured when we came out of the shop. Pretty small shop. Alright, let's pull this out. Okay. Okay, just give me one second. I'm gonna try to analyze why exactly my frames are dropping, because yesterday they weren't. So let me try to do that. One second. Oh, maybe I should have ran OBS as an administrator. That would have worked. I gotta keep that in mind. Every single time that I run OBS, I need to run it as administrator. Okay. Alright. The character you are playing is called Mono. Okay, so Mono and Six. Got it. Good to know. Thank you. Alright. Here we go. This looks like the next level. We've been through the school. Now we will go through what looks like a hospital to me. There's band-aids and stuff. Assuming we're gonna meet like nurses and doctors, or maybe like one big doctor or something. There was a new hat for Mono in this school in the book tower place. Oh, was there? Oh, I might have missed that then. That's okay. Oh, there's someone back there, alright. There's two people, actually, maybe. I don't know. We'll see. Oh. Ooh, close. Six saved me. Nice. Good, good, good. This is a very weird hospital. So weird, man. I almost fell off there. I think I jumped a bit too early. Okay, there we go. Nice. What is this? This seems interesting. Oh. Okay. That could come in handy, I think. Maybe we need that, actually. You know what? Maybe we need this. I'll grab it. How about that? Okay, it's not letting me grab it. Let's pick it up. Maybe we need that. Who knows? There's an elevator somewhere that we might need this for. Ah, there we go. I knew it. We needed this. Am I psychic or what? Oh boy. No. I don't think I should have jumped there. Pew, 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 pew. Well, that's gonna tell those people that we're here. I don't think that was a good idea. Ooh, flashlight. I remember this. E, right? Yeah, E. There we go. E. Yeah, I thought it was F. I'm not gonna use it right now. Maybe I'll use it right now because they're telling me to. Okay. Oh, there it is. There's the door. I see light coming from inside, so I'm assuming we don't need the flashlight. Okay. Give me a lift, will ya? No lift? Cool. Boom. Kobe. Oh, shit. Not this again. I kind of have to go towards the TV, right? Just makes sense. I don't know why there's a random bunch of dead bodies and skeletons. Oh, we're here again. Oh. Boom. I'm in that place again. Six is gonna rescue me or what? Oh my God. Wow, crazy. Thank you, Six. I appreciate it. Okay, so there's an elevator, two of those, one right there. Going up. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Let's go up first. Let's go up and let's go right here first and see what's up. So there's a key that I need. What about this? Is this gonna do anything? Okay, so I'm assuming I need those two for this. And then I need one more for this. All of which I'm probably gonna find downstairs. Does he have the key? Hello? Do you have the key, sir? Nope, that's a hook. I thought that was a key. All right, okay, let's see. Let's go down. Let's go to the right here and see what's up. There's gonna be another trap. There's this here. I don't know what this is. Oh, okay. I don't think we were supposed to go in there. But if we're here, might as well just check around first. Okay, yeah, this is the morgue. We're in the morgue. All right, let's see what I can do here. I see. Gotcha. So we have the fire. I don't know what it's called. The fire. Okay, the morgue right there. I feel like there's gotta be a key in there, right? There's no way that it's just open for free. Something in there. All right, we'll take a look later. Let's go explore to the right first. What is up here? Okay. Let's pull everything that we can find. Okay. Just a random x-ray, nothing. And a teddy bear, another teddy bear. Yeah, this is not creepy at all. Okay. All right, I think I know what to do here. Let's take this teddy bear. And put him behind this. You can do whatever the hell you want with that. What? What is it? What is it? Okay. Oh, the key's in there. That's the key. Okay. I think that's the key. That looks like the key. What if there's more stuff that I need to scan? Oh, what the hell? The duck has the key now or something? That's not gonna break. Okay, let's check out this one right here. Can I grab it? No, I can't. What about this right here? Okay, let's see. Let's take a look. They thought that would scare me? A donkey toy? Come on. Okay. He has a key. There's something in here. I need to break this somehow. How do I break that toy? Shut up. I need to break these things somehow if I can. All right, let's see. Let's go back. Let's go back here. Oh, I think I get it. Wait, no, that can't be it. Can it? Maybe it's in the furnace? Maybe I put those things in the furnace or something? No, that's not gonna do anything though. I'll try it. I'll give it a go. Let's take this. All right, let's go. Oh man. Yeah, I'm losing a lot of frames now for some reason. I don't know why. I don't know why I'm losing so many frames. Okay, since you're making a lot of noise, you go first. Okay. Move out of the way. Boom. Okay. Where is it? I think I just destroyed something that I needed, didn't I? Damn it. Oh boy, this is frying my brain. Nope. Can I not pick that up? No. What's in there? Nothing? God, I am so confused. All right, I think I'm gonna figure this out later. I think I'm done with Little Nightmares for now. Oh my God. I'm done with Little Nightmares for tonight, for sure. I don't know why, but my. Okay, let's see.